the law, and we are not going to pay Chinese debts. Yeah. And we must take the power and tell the Chinese.
Longer can we keep taking this guy for granted? Like what's wrong with us? He always does this year in, year out. He doesn't ask us for anything. He gets beaten up on behalf of us, and we are just there whining on our Twitter and Facebook. So Kenyans came together and just gifted him with money. They said, we are sending money to say thank you, Obtata. Thank you, Obtata, for all that you've been doing. I think he has a family among others. Yeah, so he's a really great national resource for us. We do love him. And we need to start asking ourselves, guys, why aren't there road names after this man? Why aren't there hospitals, airports named after people like this? Who are our heroes? What are we doing to our heroes? Why do we let them just fade into obscurity? That's a very huge accusation against us, eh? And I think we need to start thinking about it. We need to occupy spaces, symbolically, because that is when the value system will change. People are suggesting we move the statue of Kenyatta on Kenyatta Avenue. Jadon, Kanyua, yes. So you guys, you look for each other and you start talking about how we can reclaim. Because this is what reclaiming the country is.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. So there's a car, KBT028, blue. Kindly go to move it. Someone needs to leave. That's KBT028, a blue car. KBT028. I don't know what the name is. But our next speaker is he hasn't been around these walls of ours for a long time. Not even for a long time, but really hasn't been. I know some people here have beef with him. I'm just gonna say, just chill for now. I know him from campus. I think he was in campus at the same time. And he has been very, very vocal on the public stage on a variety of issues. He's the kind of person he's brought our guest for us. He is Member of Parliament, Embakasi East, and he is the Secretary General of the Kenya Young Parliamentarians Association. And we really acknowledge what you've been doing, what you've done. We just try to reach out to the solidarity that you showed in reaching out to Bobi and bringing him here. So I'm going to invite Mr. Honorable Babu Owino. Tialala. Tim. Yeah, he's my longest MP. So he's a man with a lot of fire, a lot of courage. are very happy to have you here with us. And yes.
Thank you, comrade. Yes. Kamechi was my comrade when I was the Sony chairman then. Viva professionals, viva!
Viva!
Viva civil society activists, viva!
Viva!
Viva Ria, viva!
Viva!
Viva Tidim, viva!
Viva!
Viva Bobi Wine, viva!
Viva!
Viva Tiala la viva!
Tiala!
Thank you very much. I'm Babu Wino, comrade Babu Wino, human rights defender number? Number one. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy to be part of you. And I know in my own ways, the activities that I normally do are always in tandem, are always contemporaneous with the ideologies. Viva civil societies, viva!
Viva!
Viva Bobi Wine, viva!
Viva!
My ideology is in tandem and is congruent and is contemporaneous to the ideologies of the civil society. Comrades, power! Comrades,
ria!
Comrades, ra! Comrades, tidim! Comrades,
tialala!
Thank you. Comrades, I know very well that the price of freedom, the price of freedom is eternal
vigilance.
Thank you. The price of freedom is eternal vigilance. Therefore, as Babu Wino, as Comrade Babu Wino, I offer myself as a vessel for the civil society. I want us to work together to fight for the inherent and inalienable human rights as enshrined in the Kenyan Constitution. Comrades, as Babu Wino, I've been in this field for not so long enough as majority of us have been here. But our goal is always one, to fight for the oppressed. And we always say that in the end, God will punish the oppressed, and God will also punish the oppressors equally. Viva comrades, viva!
Viva!
Viva Bobi Wine, viva!
Viva!
While the oppressed shall be punished harder for accepting oppression. Therefore, do not be an oppressor and do not accept
oppression.
Comrades, give him.
Give him.
Comrades, ria.
Ria.
Warembo ha.
Ha.
Warembo mia.
Ha.
Civil society, tialala.
Tialala.
Comrades, the tree of liberty is watered by the blood of her patriots. We must stand up. We must be courageous. We must fight for our society. We must fight for our future. Because I know that the future is luminous. I know that there's a plan for us. And that plan, we must fight for it. We will not agree that the oppressors take the center stage to oppress the young in this nation, and the young in Uganda, the young in Africa, and other nations out of Africa. We want to unite Africa. We want to come together as young leaders of Africa. And we'll be doing rallies across countries in Africa. And any president who will be behaving otherwise, for lack of being wise, shall be dealt with sycophantously. Viva comrades, viva!
Viva!
Viva comrades, viva!
Viva!
Comrades, I believe, and I know that as Babu Wino, I will always stand with you. Do not hesitate to correct me whenever I'm wrong as a member of parliament, because power corrupts and absolute power corrupts absolute. Therefore, as his divinity, I will accept any correction from you. Treat me as part of you, because we know that we have the same ideology. And I believe that as Babu Wino, I would rather live on my feet standing than on my knees. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Viva Babu Wino, viva!
Viva!
Viva Babu Wino, viva!
Viva!
Thank you. team. So we have, Bobby was accompanied by a team from Uganda, but they have said that it was really modest of them to say that they would not speak, but we can just acknowledge the members who are here. So we have Ashbag Kato, who's a blogger. Oh, great. So you mean Ukweli Party has gone global? We have Dr. Roy Semboga. We have Hilary Musimenta, who's a lawyer. We have Andrew Karamagi, who's also a lawyer. We have Nubian Lee, who's an artist and a producer. Just stand up and wave, Nubian Lee from Uganda. Okay, that's fine. We have Dan Magic. Okay, guys. We have Selecta David. Bobby from Uganda. So we are actually just coming, we're actually almost at the end of this. And so in terms of, so the last person that will be speaking, before we invite Bobby on, although we actually have a poem too before that, is David Smalombe. He's the deputy executive director at Kenya Human Rights and has been in this work for a very long time. I know a lot of us, we probably all know him. He's always helpful and happy to help whenever there's something that needs to be done, and he's a joy to work with. I can say that personally, having worked with him before.
Thank you. Comrade Power! Comrade Power!
Nataka Nataka moyo wangu uende kulinda nchi yetu uhuru uangaze Afrika tulenge lengo la ukombozi tulenge lengo la ukombozi ukombozi tuta Haki za binadamu imetibu na fumbo hili mambo Ewe Baba, hata na wewe Mungu
Ewe Baba,
hata na wewe Mungu
Comrade Bobi Wine and all other colleagues all around, it's our pleasure to host you tonight. Today we started with the main activity at the man of the house. So today is a very good day for the climax, just convening around the struggles we have been involved in. KTRC, we stand between the powerful and the powerless. And so we are always very happy to expose, combat, and confront unity. And we have no apologies. And I wish to them, George.